Ocular causes of chronic refractive chronic headache. It's very important to know that even very small amount of spherical or cylindrical error can cause headache. A large refractive error, which has got a lot of power for plus power or minus power, will not get headache because their eyes will not try to compensate with their muscular activity for the headache. Patients who have got a very small refractive error, which are correctable by means of ocular strain, ocular muscle, muscular activity, will get the headache because the eye will always try to compensate for the visual loss by means of accommodation. And when the accommodation is exerted for a prolonged period of time, he will tend to get a headache. Another important cause of ocular headache is ocular imbalance. When you look at a distance, when you look at a near, there is change in the direction of the both two eyes, and it's done in an intricate way, such a delicate way that we don't understand it, but it needs very, very good amount of muscular coordination. If this coordination is not there, then you'll tend to get ocular headache. This ocular coordination or binocular ocular balance can be checked by certain tests, and once we see that there is a binocular, there are three aspects of binocular vision, we check all those three, and if you see that there is a disparity in distance, near and accommodative effort, if there is any disturbance in the accommodation and convergence coordination, we need to treat it, otherwise it's a cause of severe headache. So these two things should be kept in mind. Another cause of chronic headache is rise in intraocular tension. The pressure within the eye, if it's on a higher side or due to any reason the ocular pressure is increasing because of outflow block, then the patient might get a chronic type of a headache. Thus, if you are having a headache because of any of these ocular causes, it's important to identify which particular cause is causing the headache. If you cannot identify it, we can only treat it symptomatically by means of analgesics. So it's very important when you go to an eye doctor, he has to check your refraction, he has to check your ocular balance, he has to check your intraocular pressure, and he has to check for if you have got any other cause of primary chronic headache. And then only a suitable treatment can be prescribed to you, and a headache can be permanently cured and the symptoms relieved. So, thank you very much. Thank you for being with me.